Hi, I'm children's book author and illustrator Debbie Ridpath. Today, I am going to show you how I turn fruit and vegetables into art and how you can too. And I'm going to pose a creative challenge for you all. Let's get started. Now, one of the reasons I love working with fruit and vegetables in my art is because you can't really keep it. So you don't feel as much pressure to have to be perfect. You could just put the object on a piece of paper and use a marker or crayon or whatever to draw around it. Or you could take a picture of just the object on the piece of paper and import it into your iPad if you have an art program you really like and make the art around it. I really love this kind of art because it makes you look at everything a second time, not take everything for granted. And quite a lot of the times, the art you create will inspire a character or some writing, a comic. So today's challenge is to make some found object art and tell me a story about it, or write a poem, or tell me what the character is going to do. Let's get creating!